Well, I know some of the crew don't think much of this Christmas tree idea. Maybe it is crazy.
That's what Billy said yesterday at school.
Billy said I was crazy?
Plus two other names that you won't let me say.
And what did you say to him?
Nothing. I just hit him.
Hold on. That's not how we settle arguments. You know that. But thanks for the vote of confidence. I don't know. Maybe Billy's right. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe no one in Chicago gives a damn about the tree. I know your mama thinks I'm crazy. She hardly talks. She hardly even looks at me. Even Papa doesn't say much. And the boys, they're only coming for the pay. Every time they ask me why, I never answer, 'cause I don't know what to say. Maybe Papa felt the same way years ago, back in Bremen, when he talked with me. People thought that he was crazy, risking everything to cross the sea. Papa asked me, I remember, should we go and take a chance or should we stay? Maybe Papa found in me what I found in you today. When I look at you, I can see it in your face, you understand. I look at you, and I know this isn't crazy. There's a reason I must go. There's a mirror in your eyes. You think I'm brave and strong and wise. The man that you see is nothing like me. If I were him, I could walk across the sea. I could never hope to be the man that you see in me. But it feels so good. I want to try. I'm going to try. Maybe somewhere in that feeling is the reason why.